it's not just the image that you're looking at, it's everything that goes into it. You know, it's how you feel at the moment. And you can't, you know how difficult it is to put feeling into an image or movement or sound or smell? You know, that's the most difficult thing about being an artist, is how do you convey what you're feeling onto your medium?